The 182-yard par 3 third is your first real test of shot making. It plays along a ravine that wraps around the entire backside of the green, placing a premium on club selection. Aim for the center of the green, as there are bunkers guarding the front, and a shot long could mean a large number. Again, be wise with your club selection.